So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our first in a row of Security Summit webinar series. This year, we are launching webinar series Together Security Professional and introduction or warm-up for the event that will take place in May, starting from 4 until 6 of May. Through this series, we will bring you the experts who will talk about topics and solutions that are in trend and designed for current customers' needs. Today with us, we have three speakers that will discuss on the topic of why is anti-theft fogging security essential? The first is Walid Shihaden. He will talk about SPSC group and he will make small intro about fogging systems. The second one will be Ekaterina Baranova. She's coming from UR Fog Company, manufacturer of fogging system products. She will talk about application and significance in security industry of fogging systems. And the third one will be Mr. Alberto Mori. He will talk about technical details of UR Fog products. So, Ms. Katarina, Walid, and Alberto, the stage is yours.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Sayed. First of all, I would like to thank Global Security for organizing this webinar and help us all from the security field to get connected. A big thanks as well to our partner from Italy, UR Fog, to accept the invitation and present this exciting webinar for you. Now, let me first introduce you to myself. My name is Walid and the founder of SPSC Group. I had the privilege of working on innovation at prestigious companies, government sectors, corporate organizations, and family business as well. All my work was done throughout the Middle East and Europe, and with over 17 years of experience in security systems, ICT, and IoT, I'm now helping organizations understand the importance of keeping ahead with technology. And by the way, I'm passionate about choosing the perfect security and ICT solutions required for your premises. Let me now talk about SPSC Group. SPSC Group specializes in security systems, ICT and IoT. And with our presence in the Middle East and the East European region, we have opened up lots of opportunities to introduce unique products in these fields. Our teams are always following up with the latest technologies to satisfy the market demand and create specialized tailored solutions to integrate different brands and systems. Of course, many of you already know that we offer different types of products and services, and our business actually started by supplying and installing security and ELV systems in high-rise buildings, villas, petrol stations, schools, and etc. But later on, we decided to move further to the next level throughout the successful years we had and start a distribution business with unique products by solving existing problems to the community. So that's why today we will be talking about a unique anti-theft solution, and many of you may have not heard about it yet. And that's why we are here, all of us together today, to expand the awareness of this solution and to get you some knowledge about it. So recently, when people ask me about what we do, I just simply answer, we sell fog. And it's true, we actually really sell fog. So after long research and listening to our customers' problems, we contacted UR Fog from Italy and signed the distribution contract. Now, where was the problem of our clients? Whether it is a private house, retail, or office, many premises face burglary, especially in remote locations. And as you all know, an alarm system can inform you about the theft, but you cannot avoid it. And burglars need less than 3 minutes to commit a crime because they know exactly where to go and what to take. I mean, every crime is planned, right? And the police and security need about 5 to 10 minutes at least to reach the site if they are near the location of the theft that is going on. And because this new technology is relatively unknown in today's security market, many people do not have enough information on whether it is worth installing or not. UR Fog systems are exceptional and much different from the other competitors. They release a white fog that leaves no trace, and it is entirely harmless to humans, animals, and even IT equipment. UR Fog protection devices can be connected to any alarm system. Whichever alarm you take, you can do it through, I mean, the bus cable or whatever. And it can be connected through PIR sensors, which are used in burglar protection, of course. URFog always surprises us with new ranges and utilizes the machines for multi-purpose use to move even beyond security. And Mr. Albert will be talking about all those multi-purpose machines that they came up with within the last year. Now, let me introduce you to our partners from URFog, and Kate will be taking it from here.
Yes. Thanks, Walid.
Yeah, let me just share my screen. I just need to close my screen. 1 second.
Okay. Hi to everyone. My name is Ekaterina. I'm an expert sales manager at URFog. And first of all, among everything, I do appreciate for everyone to join us today. And thanks for organizers to Security Summit and the invitation of our distributor partner in Bosnia. To be today's closest hour here with you and speak about my favorite topic for since several years already. So let's proceed who we are and what we do. Walid already said something, but let me just tell you that URFog company group, we came from research and development. We fully run all our integration and development of the product with a great team of top engineers who have experience in different fields, developing both civil and military users. There are numbers, I'm afraid to pronounce, of their own personal patents. And we created the native innovative our own technology with different patents. So we do all internally: software, electronic boards, mechanical design, chemical parts, and we accompany URFog with TechnoWave International, that is dedicated for sales, Stemmer, Neural, MeshWave, and we do all together internally. We supply worldwide in more than 80 countries, and we grow really fast, and the market of fog cannons is considered to be the one with fastest growth in security business, with the sales volume to be increased, as we consider, more than 20 times in next 5 years. So your fog security, why fogging systems needed? Already Walid gave this idea that
but you can explain it much better than me, I think.
Okay, but everyone knows it, generally known, that a thief usually knows where to go and what to take, what to steal, and it's need just about maximum 3 minutes to take out everything. So to imagine, it's possible to take one sword in 1 minute. Traditional alarms make good job informing about the crime attempt, and the video surveillance can record it, but it can't make to avoid it. And there was needed at least 10, 15 minutes because of traffic, because of distance, because of the road, to arrive to the place and to react on this case. So fog security system is considered to be an active protection. It is anti-intrusion tool, and to work together with any existing alarm system, and it can be activated also through remotely from monitoring center or directly from our active cloud systems that we will speak more deeply about that later. And it reacts from 4 seconds of crime. It reacts with powerful, densest, fastest fog emission. So in some seconds, by real, it's impossible to see anything inside. And it is concrete, impenetrable way to protect the area. And in most cases, this crime attempt finishes once it started. So mainly thieves, robbers, they even don't decide to enter inside because it's really high risk not to find the way and how it works.
Let me just add up on what you said, Kate.
Sure.
The good thing about the machine, really, I mean, I'm not from the factory. I'm here as a distributor. When the first time we tested the machine in our office, I was really, really very surprised because of the speed of the fog that was spreading in the location. And the most, I mean, thing that scared me is that I couldn't see my own hands. I was raising my hands. I was completely blind. I mean, you only see white fog, nothing else.
Yeah, that's the truth. And it's critically important to react immediately in fastest way. So why we have most fastest and densest fog emission? So to close the visibility in most fastest way. So even as I mentioned, there is the case that thieves even don't decide to enter inside. That's important. We protect premises inside. So let's proceed. Why choosing Eurofog? And so still I could note that not all systems are the same, and choosing Eurofog, you get the quality fog we promise, and we offer the quality of fog, the fastest and the densest. And I explained why it's so important to close the visibility in fastest way. We have you'll get with your fog innovative technology that we created. We do from the start from our side, and you'll get a solution for long term with low power consumption, long lasting operation time, that it will work in case of main power failure. And it is mainly what they do from the start to cut the power, so it will work in case of main power failure for longer time. It is flexible communication. You can connect with any existing alarm system or with any device that will trigger the machine. It has different tampers, and for example, nozzle tamper that it will react in case someone will block it. So in any way, the machine will shoot. It will react when it's needed to be activated. And we have a wide product range of different volumes to satisfy any need, and we have any solution for everyone. And already as mentioned, innovative performance and technology. So there are key features as already mentioned, but we never stop on what we do and what we have, and to mine different other things. You can see we have, to say from recently, we did an option of fluid that offered new opportunities. We receive a food contact grade from food contact center. That means that now it's possible to use in food food industry without any problems, that it doesn't influence effect on that, and it doesn't change any smell, any taste. And we're really the one on the market who has this. So there are different opportunities where to use it. Main targets, as to say, to say briefly, there are no limitations where to use, and we know different ways and ways where and how to install it. And it can be any kind of shops, that just to give an idea, with anything inside, with jewelry, furniture, art, and et cetera, et cetera. It can be supermarkets, and it's important to understand that it's possible to protect the whole area, and we have different models for that, but it's also possible to protect, for example, as we have different installations, for example, just the place with most expensive goods, with electronics, for example, just different rooms that are critically important for that. So there is no limitations how to do it. Food industry, restaurants, bars, cafeterias, and as I met information that considering now pandemic time, there are a lot of robberies exactly in food industry, because of nowadays. So it's also a good way to protect this business. Drugstores, pharmacies, chemists, opticians, offices of all kinds and sizes, banks also included such important target as ATM protection. Casinos, gambling areas, and also shopping malls it can be. As I said, it can be installed for different special areas, for example. Pawn shops, cash in transit, and sooner we will have also news with a great opportunity for that. But anyway, you can do it with a standard equipment. Server rooms, hosting centers, warehouses, and we have a great great opportunity, advantage to have biggest models that don't have any alternative on the market. Now I would like to share with you just to give an idea, because it's possible to speak about that. It's possible to share like feedback about that, but is really how it works. You can see from real cases or when you feel it live performance. But let's
definitely our audience has to see it by their own eyes. I mean, I remember when we were inviting our clients from the security companies, always, whenever they have seen how it works, the reaction was really they weren't expecting to see the functionality of it. So yeah. Okay, let's go ahead and just show the video.
Yeah, it's possible to understand how it works, but it's I believe it's quite different to feel this experience in live. But anyway, let's check, and those are real cases I want to show, and. You will see now. There are different videos. There is a video of RAM attempt, and it is just a speed up. They try to broke the door, and it's really a good door, you can see, and it's a really good protection. It can you can see they do it really long time, and there is no police and no reaction on that. So they know, obviously they know about that. So it's really hard to enter inside. And while that, there is activation of fog machine. They it seems that they don't know about that. They enter inside. You see? And you see that there is fog emission. It's persistent fog emission. It stays long time inside. And now they just understand that there is no way to enter inside. And you see that it's really difficult to find an exit. Next video, you see that there is quite an easy way to enter inside. There is even no such effort to enter inside. They do it very well. There is activation of your fog, and they just ran away.
You have seen the way he ran
away. Yeah, probably they just afraid of that because they don't know what is the gas or something like that. But anyway, even can't.
They don't know what to expect.
Yeah. And another video, you see they damage everything inside. They do it really effective, and there is activation. And they just ran away. That's the case that we know even cases when robbers, we have those videos when we see that, for example, a thief just see the label, the sticker on the door that we suggest to put that to inform that there is an installation of your fog, the same that we have with alarm system to inform or about CCTV to inform that there is installation, and the same sticker to inform there is your fog installed. And we saw this reaction when they just saw this label and even didn't take a chance to enter inside, and they just go away and rob just another target. So that's the way how it works.
So this is the good thing about this solution, because it is instantly protecting your premises.
Yeah.
So even though now people can see that there is a sticker, they are afraid to try it. I know every machine there is a sticker, right?
Yes, we supply with the machine this sticker, so we suggest to install to put it on the door. It's just a simple sticker that same as we have with alarm system, that you know that there is alarm or video surveillance, so to know that you have to be aware about that.
Great. I know we had one case study. We tried it here in Bosnia in one of the HIFA petrol stations. It was a remote station that was quite a bit far from the city. And for the security, they needed like around 17 minutes to reach whenever there's a theft. And it was being, they were stealing that station like every week or two. And now they have the Fox system installed in it, and nobody's touching it anymore.
Yeah.
And when we tried the demo, the fog was inside the station. Even with opening the windows and the doors, it lasted for around approximately 2 hours.
Yeah, and how it works also that, for example, as we did tests in our locations at the production, where you know exactly where to go, you know where is your table, but it's impossible to find this way. So it works like an impenetrable solution protection that impossible to see your hand as you yeah. know exactly. So that's the way to protect.
So as we always say, you cannot steal what you can't see.
Exactly, yeah. Exactly. So now I will forward the speech to our CEO of your folk, Alberto Mori. And Alberto, please share more details about what we have about the product.
Thank you to everybody, and nice to be here with all of you. And thanks for the Security Summit organization and our very nice good partner that we have here with us.
You are welcome, Alberto.
Thank you, Alberto.
I will now share the presentation and we can proceed from this point. And here we are. As has been told to you from Ekaterina, we are coming from pure research and development. We have three laboratories in Italy. We have a quite large factory based near Milano, where we do have all integrated production line for metal and plastic. And then we have assembly line, another part of research and development, and design center with assembly line based in our buildings in nearby Torino, that is in the north of Italy. We have different product lines. We are manufacturing component parts, and of course, with the latest technology, we also have our fogging system into the market. We develop also component and parts for most other brands and competitors as well. We have a strategy where we enter the market through our partners and distributors, and we like to show opportunities through them and together with them, and to be like this time, but also when and if we will go on a real case study in the market with specific target of customers, we will be very glad to wear the hat of our partner, and then together with our partner to wear your own hat and go to support you on any kind of project that you may find as interest for fogging systems. So we start very quick passing through the product lines. And the first product line that we want to speak about is the pump line. Pump line is a high performance fogging system that can arrive up to 38 cubic meter a second of very dense fog with zero visibility, and is starting from 250 cubic meters. Then we will discuss a little later about what we mean with cubic meters, because sometimes this is a field where there is a lot of innovation, still not enough culture. So sometimes we need to be very precise explaining data, otherwise sometimes it seems something different from what it is into the market. I will explain you later. We show here some of the things that we do, for example, like what we call Fogstorm pump, that is fully designed by us, double pellet mechanical pump. And here under we see the normal pump that is used by any other manufacturer that is not working with us for the pumps or fogging systems, that they use Ulca pump. Which are the differences? A mechanical pump is much more strong, very reliable, and can be very, very quick in the fog, can let it be very, very quick in fog ejection, and is designed to shoot glycol-based formulas and fluid. The advantage of shooting very oily substances with this kind of pump let us use percentages very high of glycol that helps to make a much more dense fog that helps to make a very good coverage. Ulca pumps are quite good pumps, is an Italian manufacturer as well, very large one, but the pumps of Ulca, if you open most of coffee distribution machines that you find into the market, you will find the Ulca pump inside, because they were originally designed to shoot water. Water is much more fluid than a glycol-based product, and are basically membrane piston pumps. So we start from the components of the technology to reach the performances. What to say about the machines? The machine has several plus, like anti-tamper feature connection, where you cannot obstruct the nozzle, so the hole from which it's coming out the fog. This nozzle, you can adjust it about 30-35 degrees, so you can shoot not directly in front of a machine, but also in diagonal. That can be very useful for some kind of installations. And then we have here what is called the Pro Plus electronic board. Boards we have four in our product range that we fully developed. Is a board with three inputs and four outputs. So we have a PIR confirmation or a PIR single shooting, arming and shooting input, and then we have four outputs to control the information that the machine can give out to the alarm panel as kind of information if you like to connect them. There is a very simple and easy way to connect the fluid bag to the machine with a metal valve. And we are not using plastic valve, and the machine can have also some expandable features in the bottom to add on, beside the power supply that is contained there, also add-on boards and other accessories if are needed. Here we see the board for the connectors, and in the upper part we see a black connector that is for direct shoot, that is used when you like, for example, to have arming and shooting at the same time, so for anti-robbery and not for anti-theft during the night. And on the board there is also a serial port that is standard on all the models of all our machines with a standard protocol, and several alarm manufacturers are already integrating our product, our protocol, as a standard one for their alarm panels. If it's not integrated, you can of course integrate them by wire with connectors, with inputs and outputs. Here it's very important to see some things about the power of the machines. We use a very professional and very strict style of communicating the cubic meters of a machine. So we consider what we call zero visibility as data. So when we say pump 250, it means that it's making 250 cubic meters, where if you put a hand in front of your nose, you cannot see it. In what is called industrial standard. So with industrial standard, we mean what by general is told by most manufacturers as data. They normally publish as data maybe 600 cubic meters, and they multiply the real number of visibility three times. So basically, most other models that has a number, you have to consider that that number must be divided by three to obtain the real close visibility to zero, so to obtain exactly what it should be needed for a high level risk of theft during nighttime. Another feature is of, so here you see that we publish the two datas, 250 cubic meters, that mean that is really no visibility, and 750 cubic meters, that is the visibility that you have upon what we call the industrial standard, that practically is what normally manufacturers are saying about the machines, but for what should be done, we strongly recommend to use a much more strict parameter than a more marketing and sales parameter that is used into the market by some other players. Another thing that is important is the speed, so you can obtain this kind of flow of fogging systems in just 30 seconds and even 500 cubic meters with pump 500 just in 30 seconds. What it comes to be more interesting is also to have machines like pump 1500 and pump 4000. Pump 500, pump 1500 and pump 4000 are using our technology that is called layer technology. So most other manufacturers by real are able to produce machines up to 400 cubic meters. We can produce machines up to 4000, but if we wanted, we could produce machines that are making even 10,000 cubic meters, because we use a totally different technology and another way of making the exchange heating system technically, that we call layers. So basically are like some slices, one over the other, where we obtain the possibility of using completely, fully, the capability of the power and the heat that there is inside the heating system, even shooting very fast. Then we dimension properly the size of these slides, and we get the exact quantity needed for the maximum shoot as heat that we can use. In this way, we can produce much bigger machines and much quicker machines. We have a lot of other data and information that are interesting, but one of them is also, beside expandability, beside how you can use them, security, tamper on the nozzle, et cetera, et cetera. There are two things that are very important. How much time I can leave a machine without the main power, and thanks to the insulation of the machine, I can still shoot. And typically our machines can stay from 2 hours and more without main power and still they can shoot. Most other products that are called fogging systems into the market, they can stay without the main power for 15, 20 minutes and then they cannot shoot anymore. So that is very important for a security reason where maybe you need time if they cut off the mains power to arrive to a place and to reactivate the mains power. Another thing important is the power consumption of the machine. There are two things important in the power consumption. Here we quote the average power consumption of the machine, that is from 37 watt of the smallest unit to 42, 60, and even 80 for the very large unit. But and consider that other machines that are named fogging systems into the market, they have a medium power consumption, real, that is over 100 watt each machine. But that power consumption is for machines that are, for example, 200 cubic meters. So now let's imagine that we need to use a standard machine of another player that is, let's say, 400 cubic meters, the top of the range of any other manufacturer. He will probably have a power supply real that is over 100 watt as average, and you will need 10 machines to put in a warehouse, for example, where you have 4,000 cubic meters. So in that warehouse, you will have an average power consumption that will be of 1,000 watt. But the most important thing is that the startup power consumption that we have is 300 or 600 watt on the biggest machines, so on the pump 4000, for example, in the startup. On a 400 cubic meter machine that you can find in the market, typically they use for the 400 cubic meters powers for power heaters of 1.5 kilowatt. So if they have to use 10 machines, except for costing probably 8-9 times more than using a UR-Fog machine, because we need to use a lot more units. So it will cost a lot more to the installation for a warehouse using other kind of technologies or brands. But beside that, you will have also a startup power consumption that in the case of a pump 4000 would be 600 watt. So even if I have to put two machines to make 8,000 cubic meters for a large warehouse or even more, still we are talking about 1.2 kilowatt for the full capability of power that we need in activation for the machine. But if we have a 1.5 kilowatt and we need 10 machines, we already need 15 kilowatt for just 4,000 cubic meters from other machines in the startup. And if we need to go to 8,000 cubic meters, we need 20 machines, so we need 30 kilowatts in the startup. You can understand that those kind of technologies have a lot of problems to be installed. And in fact, beside all the general market that there is for small shops, ATM, for banks, petrol station and so on, also if we go to large warehouses, deposits, very large stores, distribution electronic stores and so on, our machines are not only a very good choice, but considering the cost per cubic meter that you can have with our machines and the power consumption and the need of power in the start are the only possible choice. That is why there is really a lot of market in that direction. Let's go very quickly upon this because we have been already speaking. We have a very quick fog emission up to 38 cubic meters a second. We can have it even quicker if there are needs because we can tune it. The fog density is very, very thick thanks to the kind of fluid and the pump that can shoot it. We can shoot up to 4,000 cubic meters at zero visibility, 12,000 cubic meters industrial standard as quantity of fog, anti-tamper, so you cannot close the shooting nozzle because the system detects it. You can adjust the shooting not like 5 seconds, 20 seconds, 50 seconds, like other machines where you have jumpers, but you can adjust the shooting second by second. Very low power consumption, so economy in the power consumption, very low need in the startup because we use smaller heaters. Expansion bus to make it compatible, all machines compatible one to the other, and a lot of other players are getting this standard and implementing the integration. And there is a very incredible insulation. We use Aspen Pyrogel, that is the same material that was used under the shuttle for the insulation and is still used under some of the satellites that goes to the space for standing the high heat at 2,400 degrees. And of course, it gives much more time without mains power. Most of our features are fully patented.
Alberto, sorry to interrupt you. Just to explain to the people who are watching now, in case if you are like installing multiple machines, for example, for a big warehouse, there is a possibility, of course, like to make a full project for that warehouse and connect pipes to the machines, right?
Yes, it's right.
Something like, you know, the fire protection system. You connect pipes and you just make outputs in every area and location.
It is right. So, and for all this, I recommend you to work and to contact for any kind of need our partners, and together we can support any specific project you may have. It's a pleasure for us to do it.
Great.
Let's come again as quick as we can through Modular Line. Modular Line is the last designed fogging system. Is fully patented, use layer technology in the heating system, mechanical pump, fog storm as pump. Is very light machine, starts from just 7 kilograms, so very easy to be installed. Plastic front panel also for some kind of wireless connections. And very low power consumption in start, just 170 watt, very low power consumption during the use. So this machine, we call it modular because as you can see from this design, is really modular. You can install it on a desk with a desk stand. You can add inside some metal parts that can be attached to the back panel, metal back panel, to add boards inside the machine. So you can have solutions with alarms integrated in or other boards integrated inside the machine, making it very simple and very dedicated to specific installation or developments if this is needed. As you see, it's a very clean machine. The engineerization of it is quite simple and clean. It's a machine with two input and two outputs plus the serial port, that is the black connector on the right, that can have any kind of information or signal from the system if needed or for direct integration with alarm panels. It's a system that is designed to be very efficient. It's a little different from Pro Plus machine because it has a fixed nozzle and do not have a nozzle tamper, but on the other hand is very simple to be installed, very lightweight, very, very low power consumption. So it's just a different kind of product line for a different installation, for example, very well targeted for a small shop or where a slightly better quotation is needed or of interest or for products or for projects where you need some kind of integration and to add on electronic boards inside. When we say that it's simple electronic board, this is the most simple one we do have in our product line, but still, as you may see, is possibly more complicated than an alarm board because, of course, has all the security parameters that are needed, thermocouples, temperature check, and all the features that a fogging system is needs to operate. It has a rechargeable power supply in inside, and as we said, we have two inputs and two outputs plus the ready output that is the third. But what is important is the empty fault and the ARM output that normally are connected. Here we have again the two kind of dimension of shoot as parameters, 200, 600 industrial standard, 300, 900 industrial standard. So what we say is if you have to cover 300 cubic meters, we suggest to stay with a modular 300. Then, of course, you can also use it for 400 or 500 cubic meters, but the fog let you see a little through. If you arrive to the 900, we quote this number, but it's not what we do suggest because you need to start adding, for example, strobe lights and other things to try to make this visibility worse. But the first number you have to consider it, that is the number that is needed if you really have a high level defense. And the standard industrial number that is told by everybody is a little more, let's say, a light defense system. Here we go from 200, 300, 400, 500, and the 800 cubic meters. Before this summer in July, we will also have a 1,500 cubic meters, always with the same shape that is very small and very light as a weight, and with very small power supply, even in the start, because we are able to use a heater that is nearly one-tenth of the standard heater used by other players, thanks to the efficiency that we do have in the metal exchange system inside the machine. Okay, multipurpose system. One of the things that we can say is, to finish the previous presentation, is we are also one of the active members of Senelec. So we have a position inside Senelec that is the European committee that make the rules for fogging system and for alarms. And in the CT 79 for the 51-31 DECE 8, 2019, we were one of the members that has defined, and the experts that has defined those rules. Our machines, especially on the modular line, the C plus version, and on the Pro Plus line, these machines have the 5131-8 2019 certification from Senelec, from Applica, that is authorized from Senelec, and following Senelec rules, and this kind of certification is granting the top quality performances that are required for a fogging system, and is also a quality performance issue very important if you go to tenders. Up to now, so in the month of February 2021, we are the only player that has the new regulation 2019 certified. All the other manufacturers, the few others that are three of them, that has the two of them, that has the certification, they still have the 2013 certification that this summer will expire. So also this is quite important, especially if you go to very qualified target of customers. Let's talk now about the 4-in-1 systems. 4-in-1 systems is something quite actual. During this emergency, our researchers wanted to perform themselves in doing something more than the protection from thefts. So they developed some formulas, and we've been working together with some multinational company for the integration of other fluids. So some of the fluid are produced internally by us from our chemical division, and some of the fluid are developed in cooperation with companies that are already developing a specific fluid like disinfectants or insecticide, so pest products. But the most important thing is that we may have in different territories, maybe with some modification territory by territory upon the certification there are, we may have different solutions that can be used on the same machine. So we can use the same machine not just as protection anti-theft, but we can use it also as a cleaner, air cleaner, surface cleaner, and bacteria removing. We can use it as disinfectant. As disinfectant is a surface disinfectant, so it's killing bacteria and viruses on the surface, or as pest product insecticide, where you can shoot it and kill mosquitoes, spiders, even at 8 meters high, and is a very interesting technology for a different application. The same machine can be used for all these four applications.
So Alberto, sorry. So just to tell the people that those machines can be used as anti-theft system, and you know, the disinfectant and the cleaners as an add-on, right?
Yes, is correct. So, yeah. For example, there can be somebody that buys it as anti-theft, and during this emergency can also use it as a cleaner, or can also use it as a disinfectant or for pest product. But it can also be something else, because it can happen that somebody in this moment is also very attracted by some other features, and then is always possible to use and reposition this machine as an anti-theft after being used for other applications like pest product, for example. But mainly the machines are designed for being anti-theft products. So we have some accessory solutions. In some countries you can also get some benefits claiming with these claims, because you can get, for example, some government payback and so on. So there can be country by country several interesting things that you can use this kind of features for being used by real, for being used to take down the cost of a machine and so on. Let's start from the air cleaner. This machine is making drops very thin. Thanks to our technology, the drops are from 1 to 5 micron, so 1,000 of a millimeter. These very small drops moving through something that is called Brown motion, so moving very quick in the air, they include inside themselves any kind of microparticulates. So not just pathogens like virus or bacteria, but they will include inside themselves even powder or bad powders or bad smoke. And they will clean the air, and taking all this microparticulates getting heavier because they get included in these drops and they get heavier, and they take them to the ground or to the surfaces, and then with a mop you can just remove them. So it's a very good solution. You can shoot it. You can shoot it also very frequently, and it's cleaning the air even from smells. So can have also some interesting use in restaurants or application where there can be, or factories where there can be some bad smells, because bad smells are several times inducted by something that there is in the air, and it makes this effect of cleaning the air also from pathogens, and then removing from a surface, we have a certification that besides being a cleaner, we have a 99% bacteria removing from the surfaces once you clean the surfaces after you shoot with a fog and after you let the fog deposit. Otherwise, you can just shoot, leave for some minutes, then open the windows and let the fog go out together with the pathogens that has been acquired by the fog, or just go to the air system that you have inside the building. This kind of system is very efficient because if you use a normal system of spray, the drops are much bigger. They normally are like 10 to 20 times bigger. And if you consider into a space, the two level of efficiency are that this kind of drops will not include any microparticulate that there is in the air, because they are too big, the drops, and they fall on the surfaces and on the floor very quickly. So they do not have time to include inside themselves the bad things that there are in the air. And being big, the drops, there is a big space between them. And so they don't completely, even if they could stay more, but they don't. Anyway, they have a lot of space between one and the other. And so they don't make properly this kind of job of cleaning the air. While very small microparticulates has an efficiency that is much better, you use a lot less fluid to make this. And the efficiency is estimated to be even 1,700 times higher using this kind of fluid than with a normal sprayer. That is also an efficiency in the cost of the product. As we said, when these things deposit on the surfaces, you remove them with a mop or with anything, you take them away. Once they are removed, you take away whatever there could have been as bad things on the surfaces. What is important is that being so small, these drops, they can end up without leaving a residual, because they leave a very light residual. So without destroying papers, dossier, or machines, they will arrive under the machines, under the dossier, under a shelf, and in very small places. Here we talk about disinfectants. The disinfectant system has a similar way of doing, but is designed not to clean the air or to clean the surfaces. It's designed to be shot in the air, to arrive in any small place there is in the room, in any crack, in any angle, behind any shelf, and kill in this moment, because the disinfection qualification mean that is not just something that helps you to remove the bacteria or viruses or whatever, but it kills them just because once it deposits on a surface, on that surface you will not find any more bacteria and viruses. So again, the big advantage is that you can arrive everywhere with a normal spray that you shoot. You will arrive in the front of the shelf or the dossier, but you will not arrive behind it, or you will arrive on the table, but not behind the papers. This kind of product, for example, Biotech AV or other products that can be used with our machines, have the advantage also of being used with adenovirus, which is an envelope virus, so is the same kind, or MERS-CoV, that are the same kind of viruses of COVID. So even if there is not a specific test on COVID, of course, it's killing COVID as well. And there are, of course, on these products, all the needed tests that you need to have for declaring this kind of efficiency. All our products, also this one, are qualified for being used also on food environment and food factories, with a difference that, of course, you cannot shoot a disinfectant on an apple and eat it like you can do with our Teft Fog. Here, it means that you can use a disinfectant inside any kind of restaurant, for example, upon the rules that are defined from the restaurant to use disinfectants. Insect fog is something very similar to this, because we do the same thing, but we do it with insects of any kind, and it's very efficient. This one I'm using it personally also in my country house. It's very nice. It helps to take away spiders from the worst locations. It goes inside small cracks where the insects normally repair if you use something else or protect themselves. It's really, really good, very simple to use it, and can be used as service from suppliers that are giving service to the customers, so for houses, buildings, and so on. And can also be sold, of course, to large end users or end users that can use it to make it by themselves. Of course, disinfectants and insecticides, if you use them as service and you carry around one fogging system with a handler or with a trolley or whatever, and you shoot nearby when the person is inside, you need to have a protection means like a mask. If you shoot instead by land or whatever, is not a problem, because it must not anyway be somebody inside the place. Targets that there can be are huge. Any kind of factory, shops, and private houses as well. I try to run quickly also through this part, that is the Active Cloud system. We have a proprietary cloud board that allows to make the connection through cable LAN and Wi-Fi. So the same board can be used in Wi-Fi or with cable LAN. All these informations of the machine goes to the cloud. And from the cloud, you can see the information from your PC or from any mobile with a web app. It's scalable, so you can have different levels. So there can be a general manager, then there can be a distributor, then there can be an installer, then there can be the end user. The very important thing is that it's an active cloud. So it's a very high security level product. It has AES 128 encryption. Handshaking for the connection is very similar as development to an ATM machine security system. So virtually, let's say, unbreakable. And it helps to arm the machine remotely, shoot the machine from remote. You can change the time of shooting. You can make test shoot. It can be a very perfect support for controlling all the machines you have installed on the territory, with eventual mistakes, fluid control level, with web notification, email notifications, and controls. And another thing that is very important, you can also use it if you have it installed on the machine when you go to make local maintenance, because you can connect, for example, from your mobile to your platform and analyze any specific machine in deep details. So you can also run the test shoot locally without going 3 meters high on the stairs and opening the machine and launching a shoot, or launching the shoot for the alarm locally. You can keep the alarm disactivated. You can just arm the fogging systems from the cloud. You make the test shoot, and then you put again everything as it was before, and you can go away.
Alberto, sorry. So this is a good chance for the security companies to connect all the machines with their monitoring center, right?
Yes, it is. The system, of course, for free, has the API board control. So you can, through web service, connect in a security way to any kind of monitoring panel that is existing. So beside having this control panel that there is here that you can use, that is our control panel. You can just connect to the API that we can release for free. So any monitoring panel of any security company can connect and take those data on their control panel in a very easy way. This is.
And are you planning to have a mobile application soon? A mobile app?
We have, for this solution, we have a web app in this moment. We will have a mobile application for some future applications that are coming after summer for different extra features that we will describe to you, let's say, just before summer. Wow. We are also finishing the development of a machine-to-machine platform. So if there are special projects for banks where they do need a specific server, and not going passing through the cloud, but having the API going from the machine directly inside their control room on their servers. We have another kind of application that will be finished in the end of April, and is another kind of platform for very large customers like banks or very big structures. And also that kind of feature will be available. And there is no extra cost of maintenance from us, from the cloud or from the local servering of the solution. So there is just the cost of the board.
Great.
We have a lot of targets. Practically, you can use this product in anything you like. Is even funny. You will have it in the presentation. Probably your distributor can forward you a presentation just to know and to see and to help you to remember which kind of customers and targets you can contact to make proposals. But practically, any target can be interested. And the percentage of success that we have up to last year, it got a little worse from what we know. It was 97%, is 96%. Consider that the success of a single alarm without fogging system to avoid theft is 7%. And with a fogging system, rise from 7 to 96. So I think that it says by itself the potential need that there is of this product and the increase of the market. Here, I end up my part of the presentation, and I pass again to you, the leading of the speech, or any question from anybody.
Thank you, Alberto. If no one has to say something or add, I would just ask you a few questions. Maybe you have seen in the chat, we have questions, so should I ask you immediately or you need to add something?
No, I think that that we can go directly to...
Yeah, we can go ahead directly with the questions, I think.
Okay, let's go to questions. Just a second. Okay. As I said, hi all. I have two questions for speakers. One is like, does it leave any traces on premises and equipment? And is it harmful for food, you know? Since it is already, you know, expelled, you know, shooted on food and on equipment, and how long it lasts once it is activated, you know.
Who goes? Yeah, it's an easy answer. I try to go. When you want to add or to go yourself, just tell me, because I'm sure that you are as well prepared as I am. Anyway, it's no problem for food at all. We have a food contact certification, and not just you can eat an apple after you shoot over the apple, and it's certified that you have no problem about it. And another thing that is very attractive is for a lot of target, it is that it doesn't change the smell or the taste of the food. It's another certification from Acredia that we obtained that is very, very important. So it's the top that you can have on a similar product. It does not leave any kind of residual, of course, unless you make overshooting. So if I shoot a lot more than I should shoot as fog in a room, it's like if I put a bottle of water inside one room, of course, a small residual can remain. But if I shoot correctly, it doesn't leave any specific residual. And the fog will last for about 2 hours. If the place is closed, if the place has a hole, it will be very important to have a percentage of glycol that is 82%, because it will last inside the room anyway 3-4 times more than any other kind of fogging system existing at the moment.
So we can say that food is safe, especially if we are using pure fog, since it is disinfecting it.
It's about the same. If you use PureFog or if you use Whiteout, performances are quite similar of the two solutions.
Okay, thank you, Alberto, for your answer. Another one is it possible to activate again after first shot in case it is not connected, for example, to other alarm systems and thieves are come back?
Yes, of course, you can decide the rules through the alarm panel or if you have it connected through the LAN board or to a monitoring center. Typically, it depends how much you shoot with a first shoot. If you don't shoot all the shoot capacity immediately, you can shoot immediately after or just a few minutes after you can shoot again.
So
it's like... Yeah, to decide if there is need of that, because it takes longer time, as we mentioned, so it protects for a longer time. So probably there will be no need to make another shoot during this time, and then you can shoot again if there is another attempt.
Okay, thank you, Tarina. Vali, do you need something to add?
I can just say that it all, even if depending on the size of the machine that you use, for example, in the pump lines, you have a button where you can where you can program the timing of the machine. So, for example, the 250 meter, I mean the pump 250. I think the maximum time limit is around for shooting is 27 seconds. Am I right, Kate? And if you have a smaller area, then you can adjust it for 7 seconds, 10 seconds. By that, your bag will last for longer.
Yeah, exactly. The bag.
Because I got this question many times. It's not like whenever you shoot, you need to change the bag or you need to do refilling or something. I'll give you an example. For our demo, which we were doing in the office, I was able to use the bag of the 1 liter bag in our office for around 20 times.
As 20 a demo. Times.
Yeah.
So it depends on the area.
It all depends. Yeah, how many seconds is it shooting and on the side of the area.
Yeah.
And after that, the container is replaceable. Am I right?
Yeah, it's just a plug and play replaceable bag.
Okay, thank you, everyone. Mr. Hamoud, salam. We have greetings from Mr. Hamoud. He said hi all, and he said is there any solution 4-in-1, with more than one slot for the gas injected, and can we add the anti-theft pest control, cleaner, and disinfection in one machine at the same time? Thank you.
We evaluated that kind of possibility, but honestly, what we suggest in that kind of solution is to use a PureFog, because PureFog is still a good anti-theft solution, is good enough, and is also a cleaner and bacteria removing. But if we go to the disinfectant side, we need to change the bag, because we could not have just a all-in-one solution, because we cannot, unfortunately, still kill or create problems to thieves. So we cannot shoot when there is people inside the location. We cannot shoot a disinfectant or a pest product, because those products should be used when there is no people or people has proper protection. So basically, if is good for him a solution with PureFog, is already done, because he can use PureFog as anti-theft and he can use PureFog as well for cleaning and bacteria removing, just in one fluid bag.
Okay, thank you, Alberto. Okay, these are all questions that we had for the presentation. I don't know, do you have anything to add more?
I think that if I have anything, they could refer to our partners, I'm sure that they will be glad to subsequently handle any kind of inquiry or to help for the market positioning.
Yeah, and for our region over here, I'm available almost all time, and Said knows very well. We work day and night. So anytime, any question, we are ready to answer you.
Maybe it would be good to share your contact details with our participants, with our audience, so maybe they can reach you later.
Sure, sure. Okay, is there any place we can put the contacts or?
Yes.
In the chat, yeah?
In the chat, you can put in the chat, or we can reach our audience through our standard channels. So, you know,
sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you to everybody, and from my side, hello to everybody, and thanks for participating.
Thank you, Mr. Alberto. Thank you, Caterina. Thank you, Valid. Just to engage with a little bit with the audience, we had one thief behind Mr. Alberto. He is still waiting for his chance, but I think he's not able. So thank you for your presentation once more, and for giving us explanation about this plugin system. You know, dear participants, thank you for your attendance.
And I just want to add up that the audience can visit us also in the next Security Summit, which will be in May. We will be available with all the catalogs and hopefully new things.
Happy to hear that.
Great.
So okay, you can continue.
Okay, no, just to appreciate all the time, all this possibility, and it was a pleasure to be with you.
Thank you, Kathy. Thank you, Valid. So we invite all our audience to follow us, as we will soon announce the next webinar. Stay safe, stay connected, and stay healthy. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.